up next. It is our main event of the evening between one of the greatest in the world, Anderson, the Spider Silva, and the youngest champion in UFC history, Johnny Bones Jones. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Jones is 28. Silva is 40. Jones is 2 inches tall. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer. Anderson Silva.
Ready?
John Jones. Here we go! Five round Silva.
The way these guys line up stylistically, look out for Anderson Silva's knee strikes. They could play a big factor in this fight.
Superman punch.
He's hurt, Mike. That was loud.
Oh, big head kick. Lands a giant kick.
Big shot. Oh, big elbow.
Superman punch.
Big right punch.
Huge right hand.
Big shots. Oh,
nasty right hand.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, very nice.
Just missed.
Oh! Oh, solid jab.
Oh, he got rocked! Oh, my goodness!
He's in big trouble.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big straight punch. That hook.
Big kick to the body again.
Huge kick to the body. Big power in those kicks.
Up the middle, nicely done. He lands a head kick. Kick to the body. Oh, big kicks. They're scoring.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
That's a big uppercut.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, big kick. Hard straight punch.
Oh, man.
He just threw a haymaker.
Joe, he's hurt.
Straight punch.
Superman punch. Man, he just missed.
Hurt him with that uppercut. Oh, very nice. Now he's in full guard.
There he goes. Now it's free.
Solid elbow.
And right behind it.
Joey's come out aggressively, and he's scoring lots here early.
Tagged him. Huge kick to the head. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Hard kick lands. Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Heavy kick to the midsection.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Oh, and again.
Wow, this is already my top pick for fight of the night. These guys are...
The battle continues, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl.
Oh, big right hand! Trying to finish it right here! Big right hand. Oh, that's a big head kick.
Oh, stunning jab.
Powerful strikes. Big takedown. He's got him in his guard. His eye looks so swollen now. You have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbit. He gets up. Joe, we talked about punches and bunches before. And look at the total strikes on him.
Head kick! Oh, head kick!
Big nice left punch. Hand.
Body kick, look at that.
Big straight punch.
That's a vicious kick.
Oh!
There it is!
He got the takedown.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Look at this. He's out of it.
All right, stay relaxed. Stay relaxed.
And again, he gets back on his feet. Great support for the spider. John Jones has got to be happy with his performance tonight.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does. Under three now.
Beautiful hip toss.
Watch for the nasty elbows if Jones is able to establish top position.
Damaging left hand. Good punch by Silva. Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Hard straight punch.
Boom!
Oh!
Unbelievable! Wow, he's back up again. Wow!
Huge elbow.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, another body kick.
Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of John Jones reminding him to keep his hands up.
Both men landing in that exchange. John Jones with another big takedown.
He's got the reversal.
Full guard.
He's back up again. Spinning back kick. Silva gets caught by that right. Looking for the single, and he gets it. And again, he gets back on his feet.
His other eye is starting to swell. Good knee by John. Look at that, right to the temple.
Under a minute.
Man, that was a lightning fast spinning back kick.
Anderson stuffed it.
He scores with another kick to the body.
What a huge right hand.
Oh, very nice.
He caught him with the head kick. Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body.
Big straight punch.
Oh! Oh, brilliant. Oh, I love it.
Oh, he's landing at will. Oh, that's a powerful elbow. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, that's a powerful elbow. He is in trouble. He's stunned.
Take a look at some of the action from that round. And here's a big strike to the head. And you can see both fighters giving and taking in that round.
You ready?
Let's Here go we fight. Go, round three.
Now starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Oh, right, he rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, here.
Gigantic kick for the knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
And with the official decision, once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 33 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Anderson the Spider! Silva!
Anderson Silva wins by knockout.